Hello everyone, welcome to Biomania. Today's topic is Newland's law of octave. This topic is from chapter 5, periodic classification of element, which is from class 10 science book NCERT. Okay, so let's continue further. As we have seen in the earlier video that Doberiner's triad was not able to classify perfectly all the elements found at that time. It was able to suggest only three triads. So, in year 1866, Newland suggests Newland's law of octave. Okay, in this law, what Newland did, he arranged the 56 elements which were known at that time into the series of 8, like A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and H. So in each series he kept 8 elements. So all the 56 elements he arranged in a series of 8. Okay, when he arranged all the 56 elements in a series having each series 8 element, he found some similar property. And what was that similar property? He found that the first element always resembled the 8th element. He was surprised that in each series the first element resembles the 8th element. And then he realized that this type of pattern is seen in the musical notes, like sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, like this is sa re ga ma pa dha ni and sa. So this sa and this sa, so the first and the eighth element have the similar properties. So this similar properties which resembles the octave of the musical note, he called his law as the Newland's law of octaves. Okay, so now let's understand this law with the help of example. So now let's understand Newland's law of octaves with the help of this table. So, according to the Newland's law, every 8th element should resemble the first element. So, let's see here. Lithium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We know that the lithium and sodium, they resembles in their properties. Similarly, again we will start from sodium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we find that the sodium resembles in property with potassium. Again, we start with magnesium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Magnesium resembles calcium. But the Newland's law of octave was applicable up to calcium. All the elements found after Newland were not following Newland's law of octave. Since there were only 56 elements known at the time of Newland, Newland thought that further no elements will be discovered, and so his law of octave is perfect for classification. But that was not true. Since after Newland, many elements were discovered, so this law was not followed by all the element. It is followed up to only calcium. Up to calcium the law of octave is followed. This is the first drawback. And the second drawback of Newland's law of octave is that to fix the element in the series of 8, what he did, he put the two elements in the same slots, like cobalt and nickel. And he put this cobalt and nickel in the series of hydrogen, fluorine, chlorine and bromine, in which this cobalt and nickel do not share the same properties as bromine, chlorine and fluorine. So this is the biggest drawback. Also, you know, the third and the biggest drawback is that he put nickel and iron very far away from each other. But nickel and iron share some similar properties. So this is the drawback. The first drawback is that he thought that only 56 elements will be found, but that was not true. More elements were found, and the law of octave is followed up to calcium. Other elements, newly found elements, were not following the Newland's law of octave. Also, he put the nickel and cobalt in the same slot as chlorine, bromine and bromine, though they are not resembling in the properties. Also, he put nickel and iron far away from each other when nickel and iron share some similar properties. So this is drawback of Newland's law of octave. Okay, so let's do a quick revision of Newland's law of octave. Newland's law of octave says that when you arrange the element in increasing order of their atomic mass in a series of 8, you will find that the first element resembles the 8th element. Okay, and at the time of Newland, only 56 elements were found. So he arranged all the 56 elements in a series of 8. And this type of behavior is shown by the musical notes. So he called his law as a law of octaves. Okay, and his law was only applicable up to the calcium. Other newly found elements were not able to follow the law of octaves. Okay, so here we complete the topic Newland's law of octave. I hope you would have understood what I am trying to explain you. We finish the Newland's law of octave. If you have any problem, you can ask me. I hope you would have understood. If you have any queries popping up in your mind, you can ask me. You feel free to ask me any question in the comment section. Okay, I will help you out. Okay, take care, study well.